How long are you gonna be in there?
Somebody once told me.
That was someone else.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show.
My name is Bronson B. This is Keegeen. We decided to go in public to the lake and bring our food hats with us.
Right. Keegeen, you get first pick, man.
I haven't tried this one on yet. So I'll just try this on, because I haven't tried this one.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go classic with the burger hat.
Yeah.
You know? So Keegeen, you changed your hat.
I did. I wanted to go with my gut, and my gut was telling me taco. The bill, you know, it blocks some light.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah,
you know?
True.
So it is practical.
It is practical.
Semi-practical, I would say.
Yes. So what camera did you bring with yourself today?
I wanted a digital video camera, but something that, well, for one, was cheap, but also had a certain kind of old aesthetic. So it's digital video, it's SD card.
Uh-huh.
So that's an easy format. That's why I wanted it.
Taco hat.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Thank you.
Okay, so we got one for the taco hat.
Yeah, one. You know, when you edit this video, you should have a counter mm-hmm. bar, you know?
What are your thoughts thus far on the experiment?
Getting a lot of looks. No one dares to talk to us, right, except for like two people. A lot of smiles.
You're adding to people's smiles. You think about that?
Yeah, we're making people smile today.
Right. People are just like, they're just afraid, you know? They're afraid to go up. You know, they're seeing us and they're like, God, that's so funny. We should say something. And they don't. They just keep walking by.
Look, dude, my cheese is flapping in the wind. My cheese is flapping as I walk.
Dude.
That's awesome. I mean, like, you're...
Mine's pretty stationary.
Yours pretty stationary, but yeah. It still flaps a little bit.
Yeah.
For me, it's just kind of just like, wee, wee, wee. Here we have Taco Man. He waits for a friend.
Waits for a friend. Friend is here. Zoom.
It's beautiful how that
happens. It's beautiful how that happens. Thank you. I think that's a one all.
One for one.
Well, she said,
we're tied.
She said hat. She didn't say hats.
Right, because she was talking about you.
She was talking to me. So yeah. It's 1-1.
Yeah, it's 1-1.
She was talking about tacos. I'm gonna count that as a 2-1.
I think no. She was referring to my taco.
Yes.
Taco,
she said. She said, I think tacos are good.
Yeah.
She's talking about.
I've never heard of that.
She said, taco burger, taco buka. I think that's a 1 each.
When
she got so excited when she saw the hats.
Looks like it's just a walk up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where'd you get those, huh?
I got these at a hat shop in Ventura, California.
Ventura, okay.
Yeah, yeah. So this was the first one I got. And then I got a hot dog one, a pizza one.
Are you recording?
Yeah, and then that one's the latest one. Oh. We're conducting a social experiment.
Oh.
It's called Hats in Public.
Oh, cool.
So.
All right.
So you're doing. You guys have a wonderful day.
Beautiful.
That was beautiful.
Beautiful.
That was good. We ended on a high note.
Yeah.
We ended. That was a beautiful high note. Just from the moment they saw us, it was. It was good. It was well done.
It was the goal from the beginning.
That was the goal.
Yeah.
So, what did we learn, Keegan?
I learned that I may need to wear this all the time.
I learned that, well, kind of like what you said earlier. People see it. We got a lot of people looking at us today.
Right.
But they're scared, or they don't want to say anything to ignite conversation.
Right.
Could it be it's because I have a camera pointing directly at them? Yeah.
Yeah.
But
maybe.
You know, what's there to be afraid of?
Right.
Well, guys, thank you for watching this video.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Do all that great stuff.
See you in the next video.